off of the dungeons. Now let's test out the damage. I was doing about 350. People are saying 1,000 is good. I can't get to 1,000. I don't know why. Maybe there's a glitch I'm dealing with. Maybe it's lag. Maybe it's a rank I'm missing from the trainers or something. But let's have a go. Yes, I'm at 400, boys. And it's not that tricky. I quite like this build, actually. It's pretty fun. It may get a massive nerf.
Oh my god, it looks so good.
No matter 400,
it looks so good.
AP, attack power. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If you...
Hello. Welcome to Educational Films with
Life.
Today's lesson will be about
Feral Druid, Cat DPS.
All jokes aside, I want to give a shout out to JM Gaming TV, who's one of the few content creators making Ascension videos. I'll have his channel link in the description below if you want to check him out. Today I'll be showcasing a cat build that doesn't require gear to reach above 1k DPS. I'll have the full build in the description below. Here we can take a look at my overall stats on buff. Your main damage ability will be Mangle, so the more times you can Mangle, the more damage you can dish out. However, Mangle is costly at 45 energy, so you would want to reduce that amount as much as possible, ideally about 25 energy costs, which is achievable through random enchants on your items. But since I'm not using any items, the best way to do this is by picking up Improved Mangle for minus 6, Ferocity for minus 5, and the cool thing about Ascension is that there are some hidden bonuses on a few talents, and today I'll be showing off Benediction, the Rep Pally talent, that reduces the mana cost of your instant paladin skills by 2% per talent. This talent has a hidden mechanic that also reduces Mangle cost by 1 per talent, so you can reduce Mangle cost by another 5. However, it does weird out and you end up with Mangle costing 30 energy instead of 29. I want to point out that these talents are actually bad for min-max builds. Ideally, you'd want Mangle cost reduction on your equipment. That way you can focus on damage increasing talents, but if you don't have those random enchants, then this method is a quick way for DPS improvements. Last thing, Honor Among Thieves is a pretty good pickup, which will provide additional combo points upon crits. You'll see this in action as a DPS test, gaining a burst of combo points for a quick finisher. You do not need 3 talent points into this if you plan on doing group content such as dungeons and raids. 1 point of it is good enough. Here you can see me buffing myself up. Let's take a look at the stats with self-buffs.
Okay guys, let's do some dancing. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard sun will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, you're in
the game.
Put them up like a kitchen. The yellow tanks around the face, don't have a face, so now you like open the gate.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
And then work that into me. Give you a meat up, you know, rub. Oh, that spicy meat.
Yeah, boy.